See that it says, oh, you can actually climb up here. I feel fine. No, what fuck? Oh, it's a whole little haven up here. Crow's nest. NC ride control. Advanced ride gear. Advanced ride helmet. You know we got to have that. You got the advanced stuff on. Scrap metal. Generator. A bit. Oh crap. Man, it's like you can't even do anything once you hear it happening. Like, granted, I understand how serious the satchel charge is, but you can't even do anything about it after you've been got. Another one of his logs. Campfire, stem pack, much of nothing in here. You know what? Then I need that surgical tube to make something. Make one of those, it was like a tourniquet. There you go. There's a sniper rifle over there. So, auto inject stem pad. A lot. A lot health kit. Like, what good is that gonna do the sick person if they can't get in it? All that's good. We'll take that. Take them nails. Back from a good eating. I was checking this crow's nest up here. And then ain't nothing but some guys down there. I'm about to figure out how to get back down there. After I heal up real quick. Still got radiation poison. Ed's still down there. Great, I missed that. Yeah, I need to get my explosives up so I can do some real damage with that. With that red glare. You know, I wanted to get in this building because I saw somebody over there.
Do you like me?
Oh. This is how I'm gonna deal with these death claws. I'm gonna hit them with the flare gun. Then I'm gonna take them out with the I can reach that from here.
study, study. Are you? Fighting over. Ready, study. Are you?
Oh man, he's in bad shape. But once I go in here, a death claw is gonna make mince meat out of me. Or at least he's gonna try. Take some cherry bombs. And that money.
This one looks pretty tough.
It's about to get messed up. Already looking bad. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. This death claw right here, baby. Look, about to mess with old Ed. That's messed up. Back up, Ed. He's still asleep. I wonder if them Deathclaw hands have any value. I should probably pick those up and let my boy collect them. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Is that the same one? Snipe that one. Come on. Gotcha. That was a beautiful hit. Beautiful. Ruined highway interchange. Oh, there goes one right there. I think armor piercing is the one we want. We're gonna go for a headshot. Oh man, that was beautiful. Beautiful. And you know what, I think there might be one more. Foggy again over here. Uh-oh, I see him now. Another bed, some crates. Survivor's footlocker, and we don't see any survivor, so that's probably not good. Got some shipping crates, some ammo in them, more rockets for the red glare. And we got this this long death claw that I don't even see. Where is he at? Oh, there you go, there you go. There he goes. And we get a headshot from here. It's like 300 yards, right? Oh, just horrible. They gonna call Animal Man. They gonna call Animal Protection on me.
All due respect, sir, I think you're making a mistake. We're close to a breakthrough with the DuraFrame iBots. I can feel it.
Eddie, this your master, ain't it?
I'll tell the team to start disassembling the ED series prototypes right away. Hey, you little rascal, were you eavesdropping again?
He always around. What you think was gonna happen?
Didn't Dr. Grant say she'd upgrade?
Hey. Guess you didn't get scrapped like you should have, huh? Look over there. General tip, when you this high off the ground, try to stay on the road. Because as much as you may want to jump off, it probably is not a good thing.
Do you like me?
Of course we like you. And there we go. We got a nuke. Set that off. Now that's where we're going up here. And I just can't recall if there was anything of value down here. Honestly, I can't recall. What's the 144? What are they giving away experience points for? Nothing in there. Maybe we ought to come down here. Probably had a good time, but... Junction 7 workshop rest stop.
This one looks pretty tough.
The tunnelers. Ed. I did, they done knocked me down to the ground.
Take this. It will help.
That, something ain't right. Them dudes is murking me. Alright. Let's get our energy back on. Maybe we need to break out the shotgun. Cause these dudes, we'll take a Psycho 2 for good measure. And a rebound, in case we need to slide on them cats. You know what, this flare gun should have worked. That right on.